wrote the book on distracted, self-centered mothers. My mom has never met a single one of my teachers. She regularly forgets my birthday, and she only comments on my appearance when she has something to criticize.
You're perfect.
True.